What makes a series is some common elements between all, in this case, all three of these pieces. The common element is that plant-like shape. However, I've also used collage, mixed media, and paint in a similar way in all three pieces, but they have their unique qualities, but they also have a lot in common. And when you zoom out, you can see how the colors are connected with each other.